guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Tyler. Welcome to my channel. If this is your first time watching me, make sure you hit that subscribe button and also make sure that you hit the bell so that you are notified every time that I upload a video. So today I wanted to go through my closet and kind of do like a declutter because a lot of these clothes in here I've already worn and I don't like to wear the same clothes, especially if I've posted it on my Instagram. Like, I don't want to wear the same clothes anymore. I'm gonna go through all of these clothes. I wish I can just get rid of everything in here because I just want to start from scratch, but I can't do that because then I would have nothing to wear. I just want that very casual, very cool, minimal but still stylish kind of style. So none of these clothes are that. So when I'm posting on my Instagram, or not even just Instagram, just walking in my day-to-day life, like, I feel good in my clothes. I don't feel good in my clothes anymore because I've worn every single piece in this closet. How the hell am I supposed to meet the love of my life if I don't have any good clothes? I am attracted to people who dress nice. So how can I be attracted to somebody that dresses nice, but I don't dress nice? This was my football jersey when I played football. Number 98. Yes, I played football. I only played my junior year of high school because I kept getting injured and my mom wasn't having that. But I also did track all 4 years of high school. So I was a track star, not a football star. Hi, Mom.
Hi.
What's up?
What are you at?
I'm at home.
Tell me what you wanna do. I know you see I'm getting you. Don't let shit get in the way. I know you gotta play the games. So tell me what you wanna do. I know you see I'm getting you. If I back it up, is it fat enough? When I throw it back, is it fast enough? If I speed it up, can you handle that? Ready for this work now, watch me throw it, throw it back, throw it back, 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 throw it back, 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 throw it back, 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 throw it back, 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 throw it back, back, my ass too fat.
Just finished cleaning up my room and I got all of the clothes here. So these are my old work clothes that I'm gonna be getting rid of. These are the clothes that I'm donating. This blanket is going in the garbage and this is my laundry. I think I'm gonna go to the laundromat today and do some laundry because I just want all of my stuff to be clean. Yeah, I look really crazy right now. Like, I need to do something with my hair. My hair's been looking crazy, like, but I haven't been going anywhere, so it's perfectly okay. But I'm gonna show you guys my room. There's really nothing in here. For the longest, like, I didn't want to show it because it was embarrassing, but because I'm sleeping on an air mattress, so I don't know, just something about it is just like embarrassing to me. But I really do want to show you guys the real. I don't want to sugarcoat anything anymore. I really want to be like real, upfront and honest, and I want to grow as a person. And yeah, I'm in this situation right now, but you know, who knows, months, years from now, what my life might be. So I'm gonna show you guys my room right now. So as you can see, there's nothing in here, absolutely nothing. I have nothing on the walls. I have this air mattress that I got from Walmart. This is the Intex air mattress. It's a pretty good, comfortable air mattress. And then these are my pillows. I need to get more pillows because these are kind of flat. And then like my blankets and stuff, but I took my sheets off of here. I took the pillowcases off of there as well, and I'm going to wash them. And yeah, this is the room. It's not the biggest. And then that's my closet. once I get a bed, then I'll start like dressing up the walls and stuff like that. Y'all know I'll have it looking nice up in here. Maybe I'll get a TV. But my main focus was really getting the living room together, because if I had guests, I really wanted the living room to be in order when I have company over, because nobody's really gonna be coming in my bedroom. There's no magic, there's no nothing going on in this room at the moment. I really wanted the living room to be in order, so that's why I haven't really been putting any energy into this room. All I do is come in here to sleep, and that is it. Yeah, I'm gonna change my clothes really fast, and we are gonna go to the laundromat. So guys, I got my laundry in here, I got my bleach, and then over there I got my detergent. So let's go to the laundromat. Made it back home, and I am about to do a at-home workout. I haven't worked out in almost a month. I'm really not trying to gain weight while I'm on this quarantine, so I'm gonna look up like some workout routines on YouTube, and I will link the ones that I'm looking at if you guys are interested. But yeah, let's go ahead and get into this workout. Thank you.
up, guys? Josh from Strength Side. This is a full body stretching mobility movement routine. In the video, you're going to be rotating the leg inward and outward. How cool you look when you do hip rotations to be on the ground, flailing your legs around in this kind of provocative seated position. So we want to feel like that area between the shoulder blades is really opening up here. And now, of course, maybe you're not able to get into this as deep as I am. That's why we're doing it. Don't forget that. So,
on the menu tonight for dinner is spaghetti and a vegetable, some corn. I put sausage in there instead of like ground beef. There was one time where I didn't have any ground beef in the house and I only had sausage, and I ended up really liking how the spaghetti tastes with the sausage. So ever since then, I've just been putting sausage with my spaghetti, but it's super good if you guys like want to try it out. The sausage that I've used in this spaghetti was the Cajun style smoked sausage, and I just put it in the oven and it only took like 20 minutes for it to cook. So this is dinner for tonight, and I'm probably gonna watch something on Netflix.
I tried to break them up.
You put your hands on me, that's what it
is. Drag you in this bitch.
So I just came up with an idea. I'm gonna make a hair mask. So I got some stuff out of my fridge. So I'm gonna put 2 eggs in this mason jar. I'm gonna also add some honey, this Africa's Best Ultimate Herbal Oil, this Mega Thick Formula Hair Oil, this Mango and Lime Jamaican Black Castor Oil, and I'm gonna add some mayo in there. I haven't made like a DIY hair mask in so long, but I used to do this when I first kind of started making videos. So I'm gonna try this out and see how my hair reacts to it. So I got the hair mask and I'm just going to apply it on sections of my hair. It does not smell the best. It stinks really, really bad, but hopefully my hair comes out popping. But I'll put up on the screen like the benefits of egg, mayo, and honey, because I was just looking it up and it has benefits. And I was honestly just bored, so I just wanted to do something extra. I really don't know if YouTube is for me, y'all. Like, I have been making videos for a while now, and I feel like if my channel was going to pop, it would have popped by now. I just feel like I'm kind of beating a dead horse, truthfully. If I'm not doing like a prank, or if I'm not booed up, like nobody really cares about like your content. And it takes a lot of time to make videos. Like editing them for one, filming them for one. Like I've been filming all day with y'all, so who knows like how long it's going to take me to edit this vlog. And then to upload and to put all of this work into one video, and for no one to like, for no one to subscribe, it is just, it's kind of hurtful, and it makes me almost not just like want to do it anymore. And it makes me want to quit, it makes me want to give up. And I feel like a lot of people don't want to support me until it pops. Like, people don't want to support you until you're popping. They don't want to support you when you're just starting, when you don't have anything, when you don't have any followers. They're kind of like, oh, whatever. But once it starts to pop, that's when everybody starts coming around. And I have been thinking about just not doing YouTube, because I'm not going to be doing pranks and slapping people with baby powder. And just, I feel like I don't watch those types of videos, but I see that those are the types of videos that like get views. But that's not what I'm into. I'm not into those types of videos, so I'm not going to record that just for views. And I feel like people don't want the real. They want fake. I'm over here questioning, are my videos even good enough? Yes, my videos are good enough. I'm good enough. I should not be questioning myself. People are asleep. That is the issue. People are not woke like how they claim to be. They are not. They want clownery. They want people to act like clowns and monkeys. And I'm not gonna get on camera and be acting like a fool, acting like a clown, acting like somebody that I'm not. I like to have fun and turn up and act goofy and get silly, but that's not like my regular day-to-day thing. And I feel like those people who post those type of videos all the time, it's just like, that's not real. That's not real life. And I feel like nowadays, people don't wanna watch people who are relatable. They wanna watch somebody who they aspire to be, not somebody who they can relate to. And that was the whole reason why I started watching YouTube videos, because I wanted to watch people that I could relate to. I am putting myself out there on the internet for, you know, people to get to know me and judge me and whatever. And it's just like, I don't know. I'm second guessing myself, and I don't like that. I should not be second guessing like who I am, or asking myself, am I even good enough? Because I am good enough. God made me good enough. I am good enough. And I shouldn't have to change who I am in order to be recognized for my talent. I'm not an insecure person. Like, I know who I am. I know what I have to offer with anything. Like, I'm a bomb person in real life. Like, I'm that guy in real life. People nowadays have a hard time with just being real. Like, I was afraid to show y'all like my bedroom because I was sleeping on an air mattress. But first of all, I shouldn't have been ashamed to show you guys that. One, because this is my place. Nobody is helping me to pay my rent. Nobody is helping me to do anything. Nobody's helping me to furnish this apartment at all. I'm doing everything by myself. So there, I shouldn't have been embarrassed to show you guys that. And if I wanted a bed, I could have been had a bed. I chose not to get a cheap bed because I don't want a cheap bed. I want to have a bed that's gonna last me for a good couple of years. So if I wanted a bed, I could have been had a bed. I just really just went on like a whole rant for no reason. I don't even know where that came from, but that was just kind of like on my mind. Like, I don't know. I shouldn't have been embarrassed to because I'm not an embarrassment. I am a blessing. To each individual that knows me, I am a blessing. To my friends, to my grandparents, to my parents, to my brother, to my coworkers, I am a blessing, okay? You guys are blessings. No, you're not a mistake. You're not, you know, and you're not an embarrassment. And I want y'all to know, like, if nobody loves you, I love you. If people don't think you're smart, I think you're smart. If nobody, you know, if you don't think that you're special, I think you're special. I feel like people have a hard time with just being nice. There's nothing wrong with being a nice person. There's nothing wrong with it. There's nothing wrong with being a nice person. I'm really trying to stay positive at this time. Staying in the house, like, because there's just a lot on my mind. And the bad always outweighs the good, and I'm just trying to not go down a negative path. I'm trying to stay as positive as I possibly can. 2020, it's been a crazy 4 months already in the beginning of the year, but that's not, I feel like after this whole pandemic thing, like something big, something incredible, something amazing is going to happen after this. I just feel it in my spirit. I really do. And I'm ready for it. Like, I am ready for my breakthrough. Trust me, I'm ready for it. And I hope y'all are too. So I finished putting all of the hair mask in my hair, and this is what it is looking like. There's kind of like a shadow, so it's kind of making it dark, but y'all get the idea. And then I went to Walmart and I picked up one of my favorite, like, 97 cent clay mask. And this is the anti-stress clay mask. You just leave it on for 10 minutes. And supposedly it's supposed to give you, like, beautiful skin. So this is blue. It's a blue one. Okay, so now I'm going to use this plastic cap. I'm just gonna put this over my hair. You can get this at, like, what is that? The dollar store? Or the Dollar Tree? The Family Dollar? Whatever. For a dollar. Self-care is the best care. And hopefully you guys are taking care of your skin, taking care of your hair. Because when it's time to go out, I want to look like a new person. Like, wow, you glowed up over the quarantine. I'm trying to glow up over the quarantine. So I'm going to leave this on my head for about an hour. And then I'm going to leave the mask on for about 20 minutes. And I will see you guys a little bit later. So it is the next day. I forgot to pick up the camera after I took my shower, but my hair came out bomb, in my opinion. I would highly recommend you guys doing that little DIY mask if you guys want to try it out. But in conclusion to what we were talking about yesterday, I'm not quitting YouTube. I love making videos. I just get frustrated sometimes. I'm human. So I'm definitely not quitting because I want that 100,000 subscriber plaque. I am not giving up until I get that. I want that so bad, and I'm not giving up until I get it, and I know that I can do it. So with that being said, I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys all in my next video.